stuck with me, this idea that Argo is a story about the things that people do for money.
Right, and simple people encountering real evil.
Yeah, the idea that basically decent people were probably in over their head.
Well, let's hear a scene from the first episode of season 3 of Fargo, which you directed, Mike. This is parole officer Ray Stussy. He's visiting one of his parolees, a guy named Maurice, who's played by Scoot McNary, because Maurice has failed a urine test.